Would it then be your opinion that Rav Moshe then would encourage organ donation in that situation?
One has nothing to do with the other. If you're talking about here's a patient available for a heart transplant, fine. He would definitely encourage it. If you're talking about put it into the tank or whatever you want to call it, I doubt if she would agree with it. Again, I can't vouch for it, but I doubt.